realize this is horribly embarrassing for Lisa, but I just really wanted to meet you, Emily, because, you know, you frankly become such a big part of Lisa's life, and I don't want to be intrusive, but this whole court case seems to suddenly be dominating everything, and I can't get Lisa to tell me anything about it.
That's not true.
Well, I can't. And I want you to know, Lisa, I'm very, very proud of you for pursuing this the way that you have. But I can't let you pursue it to the point where it's taking over your life or interfering with your schoolwork. See, it's really come down to a question of homework. Lisa's on a half scholarship at her school. And I know she feels a real sense of responsibility about what happened.
Yeah, I do.
I know you do. I know you do. But you can't not do your homework, and you can't throw away your scholarship because of it.
I'm not. My grades slipped a little. They'll get better. Anyone can do their homework. You just sit down and do it. I've been distracted. I'll stop.